Mr. President, the late Marilyn Monroe.
For all the things you've done, the battles that you've won, the way you deal with U.S. Steel and our problems by the ton, we thank you so much. Everybody, happy birthday!